Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we get into the video, I wanted to share some exciting news and an awesome opportunity with you guys to win some cool stuff. So if you haven't already, make sure to go watch my last video. In that video, I showed you guys an awesome fashion glam bot that allows you to get amazing instant results on where to find the styles that you see and love on all your favorite celebrities. So if you haven't already, do make sure to check that out. I'll link it in this video and in the description box below. But because you guys had such an awesome response to that video and the glam bot, Glamix would like to give 3 lucky winners a $50 gift card to the online retailer of their choice. Play with the glam bot hosted on Facebook Messenger. The link is in the description. Then screenshot your favorite results. After you do that, make sure to tweet your favorite results to @GlamixMe on Twitter. Really love the Glamix fashion glam bot. You can also check out the Fashion Lover Chrome extension, which also allows you to shop from any image anywhere on the web. All of their technology is super dope, and you guys know I like to stay on top of the latest. And on top of that, any brand that will give you guys giveaways and these awesome opportunities to win fun stuff, I'm all on board. So definitely make sure to check out the giveaway rules below and check out my last video. All right, good luck, and let's get into the video.
Morning, it's like almost 8 o'clock at the airport, and I'm still waking up. Just waiting for my flight to Atlanta, then I'll fly from Atlanta to Miami.
Yeah, looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah.
We are here. Look what was waiting on the pool table. This place is so nice. I'm going to put the links below. The W is safe if you guys are interested in staying here. I'm about to do a full house tour so you guys can see how nice this place is. Okay, so this is the view out in the back. It's pretty. This pool is huge. It's bigger than it looks on the pictures. Outside area. These are, oh my God, this place is so dope. And I just like live here. We haven't really been doing anything, but just chilling at the crib, which I said I will link below. And I did a house tour. It's really dope. Having drinks by the pool, just reuniting. Today is the first time we're actually going to the beach. We're going paddle boarding. We're going to do some water sports. Then we're going to a little beach party, and then we're probably going to go to lunch. So yeah, basically we're just going to like wild out on South Beach and just like have fun. This is our last like full day with everyone here. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. You see my little, what I did with my hair, I did a little bun thing. I'm trying to switch it up, do something a little different. This is my swimsuit. This is from Zoffle.com. I'll put a link below. All my swimsuits I'm wearing this whole trip are from Zoffle. They have really cute swimsuits and they're really cheap, and Alex, tell us what the name of this place is.
Jesus' Land.
Okay, well, that's, you heard it.
Right, heard it here live.
If you want to go paddleboarding, come to Jesus of Nazareth.
South Beach Kayak. Ladies, come see me at South Beach Kayak.
I'm at the beach. I'm super burnt. But I'm having fun though.
Morning vlog. I got a tattoo last night. It's a heart. Me and my best friend got matching tattoos. And I got one that says, I'm not flicking off.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay, you pull this down.
Nika,
how do you do it on the
you
I
pull
really don't.
This.
Yeah, looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one.